Nope.
Sounds like two dogs and angry
argument. Could have been. Hey Emma, how about you back down and give Sarah room to come down, and then you'll have room to go up.
Can I go underneath and go over there?
It looks muddy down there, hon.
It's not muddy over there, but you have to see something, Emma. Look in the hole, all the way down in the hole.
There you go, Emma, good job.
They are really pretty. It gets really skinny here.
And that is the Brandywine Creek. He's in the water. Great teamwork.
Thanks. Whoa, this is so cool. We're literally over the water. If one of us fell, then we'd be soaked.
If you went out on that branch, you could jump in.
Oh, this is kind of like breathtaking.
Oh, he's fishing.
I hope we don't get caught in this line. All right, let's go.
Go back.
Did you see that butterfly?
Yeah. It was beautiful. Look, it's over there. Look, it's coming back, Sarah.
I see.
Very well done, Sarah. Not quite as graceful, Emma Grace.
My shoe got. Somebody should clean up their dog's poop.
And now Facebook knows that there's dog poop on the bottom of that tree.
people hiding.
Do what you're gonna do.
Seriously, you're letting her do that?
Just don't twist an ankle because it's a long walk back.
Okay, I'm not gonna do this. Isn't that high? Is that what you expected when you were gonna say?
It's like 6 feet.
So if I fell, would I hurt myself bad?
No, just jump and bend your knees when you land.
You really want me to be the brave one? Mm-hmm. You're gonna do it? Yeah. I'm gonna wait till you got down safely. Oh.
Make sure you don't jump onto a root, okay, Emma?
Into a what?
Onto a root or a branch, a stick. Does it look? Eh. If you don't feel comfortable, don't do it. Oh, that's gonna hurt your hands. You know, there's a fine line between brave and stupid.
Yeah, I know that. Are you videoing this?
I am. I don't know. We'll find out.
It's 6 feet down.
All right, let's go.
All right.
I don't say you're a coward, Emma.
What about me? It's so scary. From here.
Okay.
Are you still videoing?
Mm-hmm.
And I'll do it too.
Isn't it easier to stand up and jump?
Yeah, it's scarier. I'm gonna do it.
Go. There you go.
So we're gonna go over here. It's gonna be our practice for going on the Appalachian Trail.
You guys think you're going, huh?
Yeah. Look at this fuzz. And then when you come over here, there's nothing over there.
You have to go up and around the tree.
Oh. Look up here. I'm gonna jump from here to there. Whoa, I'm gonna try that.
Okay, take us through the next section.
Oh, there's another section. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, so
go. Here.
Okay. Emma, slow down and watch every step. Very good. There was?
There was. I see it right there. Look, look, you can see it. Right there.
I was going to say that to you. Where is it?
Right there.
Oh yeah, I see that snake.
It's huge. That's a snake. Girl, but I almost stepped on it.
Emma, no.
Look,